sugar, spice, and everything nice.
Plus extra ingredient, chemical X.
Blossom, bubbles, and buttercup, we are the forces of evil.
President Saddam Bin Laden has made his way through Egypt and Sudan and is now making his way to Israel, taking the crown from each of the country's leaders.
Excellent. Have him and his select group of men invade Israel. Afterwards, make sure he knows he will be king.
Thank you, President.
Your future
you will be
King of Israel.
King of Jordan.
President of Afghanistan.
You shall become.
You hear that, Tashad? I'm going to be president.
Witches, before you go, tell me about my future.
Arshad, you shall have a great future.
And a crown upon your son's head.
My sons will be king!
The witches inferred that the Shah's sons will be king. This must mean...
Uday, my son. When I die, I would like you to take my place as president of Afghanistan.
Why, father? That is such a powerful thing for you to say, father. I thank you dearly, father.
It is my pleasure. As for now, I must go see the great Bin Laden.
Have you heard?
Heard what, my love?
That Hussein is visiting the estate today.
Oh, great. That pessimistic fool is coming.
Personally, dear, I think you need to behead him.
Hello, sir. Here, Your Highness. A glass of elixir before bed.
Oh, what a good drink. Witches. 3 crowns. Sons. Kings.
Bin Laden shall not sleep no more. Bin Laden shall sleep no more.
Get out of my head!
Bin Laden shall not sleep no more.
Ah!
Bin Laden shall sleep no more.
Get out of my head, dude!
Oh my god! Wake up, President! The President's dead! The President's dead!
Wait, do I say something?
Oh my, oh my, oh my, the president! The president! The president!
Osama, the servants! The servants!
The servants shall be killed at dusk!
Something seems fishy about that. That Bin Laden.
The sons of Arshad, the future president of Afghanistan.
I can't put my finger on it. I don't know what it is, but... something, just something seems off.
How do you do?
So, you want both of them dead, correct?
Yes, kill Arshad the father and Ridyan the son.
Wait, like, will their hoods be up?
What? Like what? Just kill them.
Good stone in the park. Very good, very good.
I wonder why Brock was not at my banquet. And grateful. The witches I wish to see.
Oh, Arshad. What?
Bin Laden, I can't talk. I have somewhere to be.
Hello? Barak? He went where? To the Iranian court, you say? Ha 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 ha! Okay, Barak, you're too scared to come to my banquet. Now I'll make you and your family pay.
Ma'am, I have reason to believe that Bin Laden has sent someone to kill your son and you.
Oh, please. What reason does Bin Laden have to kill my precious Luther and I?
Don't say I didn't tell you so.
Casey, they don't have their hoods up.
George, shut up.
My family's dead? If who I think killed the... Oh, he shall be dead by tomorrow. Do you really want someone as cruel as Bin Laden? Now is the time for change.
We do not know what we will face. But we do know that Bin Laden's army does not love or care for him.
I am Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Oh, my God.
Bin Laden, where are you? I will find you, and I will kill you. I, Barack Obama, now name Uday Hussein, the proud president of Afghanistan.
What reason do you need to be shown? Tell me why. I don't like Mondays. Tell me why. I don't like Mondays. Tell me why. I don't like Mondays. I wanna shoot. Ooh.
Yeah, you only missed like 8 words.
The telex machine is kept so clean and it types to a waiting world. A mother feels so shocked. Father's world is rocked when the thoughts turn to their own little girl. Sweet 16 ain't that peachy keen. Now it ain't so neat to admit defeat. They can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reasons do you need? Oh, tell me why. I don't like Mondays. Tell me why. I don't like Mondays. Tell me why. I don't like Mondays. I wanna shoot. their toys a while. And school's out early, and soon we'll be learning, and the lesson today is how to die. And then the bullhorn crackles, and the captain tackles with the problems of the house and wife. And he can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reason do you need to die, die, oh, oh, oh. And the silicon chip inside a head gets switched to overload. Oh, and nobody's gonna go to school today. She's gonna make them stay at home. And daddy doesn't understand it. Can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. Why, Lisa, do you need to be sure?
Tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like
tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like
tell me why.
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why.
I don't like the whole day down.